Hey everyone, I'm Shantanu Sinha, VP of Google for Education, and I wanted to take a moment to reflect on what we've done together this past year and share a glimpse of what you can expect on the road ahead. Here at Google, we've been saying for a while that it's an exciting time to be in education, and I've never felt it more than this year. We launched more than 65 new features and updates across our education products and have met so many of you in person at more than 125 events around the world. Along the way, we've partnered with governments and education institutions to help them make a real long-lasting impact. Many of our greatest hopes for education are happening in schools and universities around the world, thanks to the responsible application of AI. For example, we launched the Gemini app free of charge with added data protections. Educators love using it to do things like brainstorm lessons, answer questions quickly, and summarize content. And as students prepare for an AI-driven future, they're learning how to use Gemini for extra study practice before an exam, brainstorm ideas for a group project, and even conduct mock interviews. And with Gemini for Workspace integrated directly into the products that you know and love, like Gmail, Docs, and Classroom, we're seeing leaders and educators get back valuable time to focus on what matters most, their students. For example, Gemini can quickly summarize, analyze, and generate content using insights gathered from your emails and files in Drive. We also introduced Google's LearnLM, our new family of AI models fine-tuned for learning and grounded in educational research and learning science principles. It helps power functionality like the Learning Coach Gem in Gemini, which helps students create a learning plan and explore new topics based on their needs. Literacy is fundamental to learning. This year, we introduced Read Along in Google Classroom, a new feature that helps students build their independent reading skills and allows educators to easily see their progress. Right within Google Classroom, educators can assign books based on reading level or phonics skills, then students get in-the-moment support as they read aloud. We also launched Chromebook Plus with more power, memory, and storage, giving educators built-in Gemini-powered AI capabilities. In 2024, we introduced 4 Chromebook Plus models and 15 new Chromebook devices for students. And institutions in Asia and Latin America can now get powerful and affordable Chromebooks with Chrome Education Upgrade included too. These are just some of the ways that we're seeing our tools, especially those that leverage AI, make a difference in the lives of leaders, professors, educators, and students. Please share your stories with us. We'd love to hear them. Now looking ahead, what does the next year have in store? Here are 4 things you can expect. Number 1, we're bringing Google AI to schools intentionally and responsibly to better meet your needs. Next year, we will continue building new capabilities into Gemini for Workspace that will help educators, researchers, and administrators get more done, like polishing a draft in Gmail with a single tap or grounding Gemini in custom knowledge to better assist with grant writing. We're also focused on helping educators support students' curiosity with Gemini in Classroom, where they can create a compelling hook to start a class or re-level content to meet the needs of different learners. In addition, we'll be introducing Gemini LTI, bringing the power of Gemini directly into popular learning management systems to help meet users where they are with a range of helpful generative AI experiences. At Google for Education, we're deploying AI responsibly, and everything we build is developed with feedback from educators and pedagogical experts. Number 2, we're helping educators meet students where they are. For the past few years, we've helped teachers differentiate instruction with features like practice sets, read along, student groups in classroom, and reading mode on Chrome. We're continuing to provide tools to help educators meet the unique needs of their students. With Google Vids, educators can easily create instructional videos and deep dives on complex concepts in engaging ways that will resonate with their class. And within Google Classroom, leaders and educators will see more ways to track student progress with expanded analytics and insights into learning skills and standards. We will continue to double down here to give you what you need to meet students where they are and free up your time to connect with them. Number 3, we're building the best devices and software experiences for students and educators. This past year, we've continued to innovate on Chromebooks, from the hardware to the software. Looking ahead, we're going to continue working with our partners to build best-in-class devices like Chromebook Plus for educators and more sturdy Chromebooks for students that are made for the modern classroom, such as convertibles that turn into tablets or touchscreen devices with styluses built in. We're also making Chromebooks even more helpful for educators so they can better engage with their students with real-time instruction and management tools. And last, number four, security and privacy remain top priorities. They are foundational to the products that we build. We're proud to be number one in K-12 education with zero reported successful ransomware attacks on Chrome OS devices ever. Unlike other providers, Google owns our full AI tech stack, from the cloud infrastructure to the models and software, meaning our users benefit from end-to-end privacy and security, reduced vendor security risk, and more reliability and improved innovation. In addition, our controls put IT admins in charge. For example, we'll be building AI-powered admin tools to help manage devices and fleets more efficiently, all available in the Google Admin Console with Chrome Education Upgrade. As we said earlier, many of our greatest hopes for education are happening in schools and universities around the world, thanks to the responsible application of AI. We are incredibly excited about the future and the new ways we can build tools to help amplify the impact of millions of educators. And of course, we couldn't do any of this without you. Central to our process is your partnership. Thank you for sharing your time, feedback, challenges, and success stories with us. Most of all, thanks for giving us your trust. Your partnership inspires us to do our best work. We feel privileged to support you as you make a difference in the lives of your students each and every day. Thank you.